Hello guys, welcome to my channel Biker ImPERFECT. So today we are going to talk about the use of knuckle guards or hand guards on a motorcycle. Now basically knuckle guards or hand guards are used on dirt motorcycles while you are off-roading so that it protects you from the trees or branches slashing your fingers. Now second functionality of a knuckle guard is to protect your clutch levers as well as your brake levers because they have this protection on the bar ends. The third functionality which I feel is that they also reduce the amount of cold winds which are lashing at your fingers when you are riding on a really chilly weather. So rest all things are secondary, but the primary function of a knuckle guard is to protect your fingers, right? So there are two kinds of hand guards or knuckle guards which are available on the market. One which comes with a protection over the grip as well as on the bar ends, and the second one which just comes with the protection over the grip. Now the first one, what it does is it protects your fingers as well as your clutch levers and your brake levers because it has the protection on the bar ends. For our Dominar 400, what we would do is we would go to the KTM showroom, buy a stock Duke 390 knuckle guard and fix it on our Dominar. That's just the thing which we would do because I have seen quite a lot of people doing it recently and it looks very nice and it does the job very well. Now it is cheap as well, it would cost me around 1200 bucks, so that's great. Well, other options on the market for the Dominar 400 are the ones which have been designed by Autolog recently. Now I do not know how that is, but I would definitely get my hands on one sometime later and we would definitely do a video about it later on. So right now let's head on to the KTM showroom and get our knuckle guards from the Duke 390 and install it on the Bajaj Dominar 400. So what we have with us right now is the KTM Duke 390 handle guards. Now these handle guards are the type of handle guards in which there is protection in front of the grip as well as on the bar ends. Now this kind of handle guard will protect you from the cold wind blasts if it's winters. It'll also protect you from the trees or branches that are coming at your way while you are off-roading, as well as it will protect the clutch levers and the brake levers in case you have a fall. So these kind of handle guards pretty much do everything that they are meant for. Now what we are going to do is, since our motorcycle is black in color, we'll wrap this handle guard in black, then we are going to install this. So let's wrap.